Mark is technically not cursed, so you're safe, hopefully.